fishing. For me, it's more than a weekend pastime. It's a lifestyle. Taking in God's creation from the water, where every cast is a gift and every fish is a blessing. They say the body is 60% water, but I think my soul may be a higher percentage than that. Being on the water isn't something I want to do. It's something I have to do. We all get the same amount of time in a day, but how we choose to spend it makes us who we are. And spending time on the water is time well spent.